favorite purchase of 2017. I believe this is a fine multi-talent, I would say. 12-volt battery. It's a really nice tool to get in those, sorry I'm sweaty, getting into those like a tight spots and cutting out those pieces that are really difficult to reach in with other tools. But it's a really nice piece of German engineering and I really love it. But no one mentions that this 12-volt battery won't last you long. I only use it for mainly for finish, cutting this and that. If you're planning to be cutting more, I would suggest you invest into the 18-volt version of this. Because I was trying to cut some PT threads out, and I was just running around getting the batteries, and at some point I just ran out of both batteries, and this thing was hot. I could cook an egg on it. So if you're looking for finish, get this one, multi-talent. Or if you want to cut more, go with 18-volt, and you're not gonna go wrong with it. Making this cut without it would be really, really difficult.